115 pounds.
Of 86 pounds. Aleister Black.
What amazes me about Aleister Black is his ability to maintain complete composure before competing inside that ring, almost embracing the calm before the storm.
Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situations. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
And a man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man. And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the business.